Tonight, the search continues for a young woman missing for 17 days. Heaven Henderson's mother is distraught that she's had no contact with her, and police have few leads. Now her mother is taking a new step she hopes will bring results. RTV6's Derek Thomas has that story from Madison County.
It was my first Christmas without her, you know, and I just wanted, can you guys tell me anything at all, anything?
Renee Ruiz's daughter, 22-year-old Heaven Henderson, has been missing since December 17th. She was last seen with her boyfriend, Jeremy Danowski. The car the couple was in, a 1997 Delta 88 Oldsmobile, was found abandoned in Woodward Park in Lapel. A police investigation is ongoing.
Ruiz has been praying for the safe return of her daughter, but she has also contacted a group called Bring Our Missing Home for help.
We have the capabilities to fax over 9 million businesses throughout the United States. So we have started faxing Heaven's missing flyer to different businesses throughout the United States. Mainly we started with like truck stops and things like that in case she is traveling.
There are up to 100 cases on the books right now for Bring Our Missing Home. These are the photos of those who are missing. Ruiz has her fingers crossed.
This may be the thing that helps, and, you know, of course we're going to try all avenues.
Right now, police say there is no reason to believe there has been foul play, but detectives empathize with Ruiz's situation.
If this was my child missing, I'd be doing probably the same exact thing, reaching out to any place I could to try to track my children down.
I just look at her pictures all the time and see the light in her eyes. And I just want it back.
If and when Heaven gets back, she'll have her bun for her, a doll she got for her when she was 1 year old. She can't wait for Heaven to be back. In Madison County, Derek Thomas, RTV6.
If you have any information about Heaven's whereabouts, you are asked to call the Madison County Sheriff's Department or the Lapel Police Department.